the Kaguya moves northward along the Mare Cognitum. Beyond the crater Reinhold, the crater Copernicus comes into view. The Copernicus has a diameter of 100 kilometers and a depth of approximately 3,800 meters. The crater floor is flat, and there is a central peak about 1,200 meters high in the center. A terrace-like structure can be seen on the inner wall. The Kaguya passes over the Copernicus and the Montes Carpatus and enters into the Mare Imbrium.